All right. Alright guys, we got a 3S2P, which is two 3S2200 milliamp packs lined up in the front. Hopefully this gives us the CG, and we got an 8x8 prop on here. We tried to fly it with one 3S2200 and it was tail heavy, so now we have two 3S2200s. Let's get this thing up in the air before the sun goes down. That motor mount is not the best. Motor mount is not the best, guys. It's a little wobbly in there. So yeah, we're gonna have to adjust the motor mount, which sucks, but the material that it's made out of is really cheap. We'll go ahead.